Hi, I'm Dale the Insanocate. How's it going? Let me know in the comments. Hit the like button before we get started here playing more Terraria. On it, of course. We are on the world of chaos. It's in hard mode now, and we've seen some incredible things already. We're going to continue our quest to take out all of the various bosses and things that we can find in hard mode now. So, we're going to have to do some things pretty soon. So, at some point, I'm going to need to... Now, I'm not going to do this live in a recording, but because I know there's so many, like, weird events and things that can just randomly trigger, I'm going to wait for a little while before I do this, because I don't want to be doing base maintenance offline and then one of these events trigger. So, we're going to have to go in and probably carve out, like, 4 extra layers of floor here for more housing. And then, after we do that, we're gonna tear all the walls down up here, because I want all the NPCs to kind of run free. I may even do like 5 or 6 layers of housing down through here. I don't know. See when we get to that point. And then, after all that, I'm trying to think here. We're gonna be building a boss arena up here, up top. That's what it was. Okay, but before we do all that, we still have things to do. And I kinda wanna pop in over here. Look. That's a palladium, like right above the... That's fantastic. Our gym corn trees has grown. That's useful to know. What? Jump on. Well, that's there was cobalt just right there under that, and I totally missed it. Is that cobalt? It could be. Ah, maybe don't get in the lava. Oh, that's a bat. It's not cobalt. But I would like it to be. It's just a bat. Jump over to done the snow pile on. So I do want to go over there. I think we may actually jump over the dungeon. Do really dig this sword we picked up during pirate invasion last time. Very strong. We're gonna drop down inside of this tree. Yeah. See what we can find down in the briar in hard mode. You know, I bet there's something interesting down here to find. Maybe not from that direction. What is that? Pure glow. Places a large plant able to halt the spread of evil in a hollow. This effect extends horizontally in a 5-block radius around the flower and has an infinite vertical reach. That's useful. Oh, that's very useful. There are any new enemies in here. Oh boy, that could have been worse. What's happening here? Now we fought this guy before. It's not a hard mode thing. I just know that we're since we're here. Seem like there's anything much to explore new and briar at the moment. So, maybe the crimson will have something. Pick up like a ton of crimitane ore from an enemy. Okay. Ow. Okay. Sandstorm has kicked up. Light your eyes. What is that? Ow. No, really, what in the world is that about? Oh! Sand elemental. A new item has been unlocked in the Deviant's shop. Forbidden Fragment. Fragment of Evil. Okay. Elemental in a bottle summons a sand elemental to fight for you. Okay. Sounds like that would be potentially useful. Alright. Well, I guess we have kinda gone in there. All right. I say we head back to base. Deposit everything we don't need. And jump around to some more new locations. Like to the meteor site. Stan Pines, the traveling merchant. Okay. Yes, we have. Okay. Into the jungle. I don't think we've actually gone down into the jungle from the top like this.
Ambush? That's cheating!
I don't know how long it would take for us to get down this way from to a place we've actually been. Curious about it. Let's see. Ow. Ooh. That is a good thing we just found. We just found a life fruit. We just increased our health for the first time in a very long time. That might actually be a really useful thing for us to do right now, is kind of scour the jungle for life fruit, to be honest. Let's go ahead and teleport down. Not what I was exactly wanting to do, but... kind of weird. Oh, let's look for life fruit. That's cobalt. That might actually be palladium right there, I don't know. But this is definitely cobalt. Yes. Shell. Biomatter. Jungle creeper. Okay. Life fruit. I know my inventory is basically full, but we've got a piggy bank for a reason. What is that? Meatballs. There's three. Okay, level sports. It's Tom. I'd lend you a hand, but something. Strange brute. Giant shell spine. Arcane armor breaker. Yo-yo glove. Allows the use of two yo-yos at once. Purple counterweight. Sorts of interesting goodies you got there, Tom. Instead of a tree, aren't I? Yes, yes, I am. Life fruit over there, and if I'm not mistaken, that's more cobalt. That's life course. What is this? It's not palladium. Oh, it's just copper. It's because of the lighting, it looked funny. Okay. Oh, we cannot mine that yet. Life fruit. Our health is now up to 425. Was that? Oh, bound wizard. Ice rod. 30 magic. Empty dropper. Calcifier. Light in your way and turn up head to follow you around. Placing this accessory in vanity slots will summon the trio without the combat or exploration, please. That sounds very... Summons Hal to fight for you, calcifier to light your way, and turnip head to follow you around. Do I have enough gold? I do not. Sounds useful.
Cheating.
Will not be buying that item at this point in time. If I attack this.
Let us waste no time.
Oh, no. What is wrong with me? I have summoned Plantera. I knew that was going to happen, but I am not ready for this fight. And I went for it anyway. Thank you. If I win this fight, it's gonna be crazy. I'm not ready for this. I was not even remotely close to ready for this fight. Okay. Somehow we're still alive. Hey, look. Health. Amazed we've even taken down 5,000 of its health and survived. It has 75,000 total health. That was a mistake to even attempt to fight it, so we're gonna teleport away to safe. I'm sure that won't backfire on us. Okay. At all. To exploring. What is that? Is that a hydra? That is in fact a hydra. That is not the hydra, but it was a hydra. Fruit. go. Oh, that lady. What is this down here? Don't know, it's a little weird looking. Fairy in a jar. Hold on. I gotta know what that's about. It back and see if there's like any just decoration. I mean, it's interesting. Seen this part of the jungle before. Yeah, this is totally new. Do that, there's a little bit less. Space for that. I found quite a bit of cobalt now at this point. I don't know if we've got enough for an armor upgrade or not. The life fruit. Yes, this is like right up above where that portal was, and I didn't even know it this whole time. This crazy place here was here. The whole time. Never knew. Now, I gotta know. Oh, it summons plant hair. That's what it does. Let's not. Say we did. Okay. Summons jungle mimic. Why would we want to do that? Don't know. But, yeah, we got a bunch of stuff. We're gonna need to upgrade our storage pretty soon, because, if not, we're gonna be, running out, I think. But, yeah, I think that's we're gonna wrap this part up. Anyway, got a bunch of useful stuff, and hopefully it will come in handy. Actually, I want to see if we got enough cobalt or palladium. Yeah, we definitely don't have enough palladium. I think we need to be here. I doubt we have enough cobalt, but at least we're closer. Let's start buying drills instead of, or getting drills instead of, all right, 10, 20, that's 30, 45, and we have 57. Actually, we do have enough for a full set. And upgrade our armor here. Mm. 14 defense, 10 defense, 8 defense. That's pretty significant. Increase in defense. Plus increased other stats as well. So yeah, pretty awesome stuff. And this nice, nice little particle effect. So here we go. That will be super useful. Anyway, that's where we're going to wrap this video up. Thank you all for watching. I will see you guys next time. But of course, remember to turn on the lights and open the door, because you can't have sanity with at least a little insanity. I will see you guys next time.